This is the recently announced Nissan Terra S, which was unveiled at the Philippine International Motor Show. It's supposed to be a souped-up version of the Nissan Terra. It has smoked headlamps, 20-inch wheels with 285, 50, 20 tires. It has a blacked-out grille. At the back, there is a diffuser. The entire vehicle has a brushed aluminum wrap. The vehicle has a beige and black interior scheme. The leather seats have these hexagonal patterns on them, which go all the way to the door sidings. Very little information was shared about the vehicle. And according to Nissan, what is shown here is just a concept of what the final vehicle would look like. But they also said that the production vehicle should look very similar to this.